It's good. You should have shade back with another video. And today is going to be my birthday maintenance vlog. I'm about to do me some faux locs on my hair. I just washed it. I gotta blow it out. I get my nails done Monday. I need to get my eyebrows, not arch, but like to clean up the excess that I got on them. So let's get into doing it. Okay, so I just finished blowing out my hair. I gotta go to the dollar store right quick because I went to the hair store and I forgot to get Scrunchies hair again for to section my hair. So I'm about to go right to the store. I'm about to go give me some boring little stuff my daddy bought cooking. But I'll come back up in here and finish it off. But let me show y'all my little setup. So I got my little mirrors. This is my first time, like, this is my first time doing faux locs in my hair, but this is my first time actually, like, parting my whole head by myself. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all after my lip break because I'm gonna go wrap these and start wrapping them. And then we'll start the next part. So, I'll see y'all. Okay, so I wrapped up all of the ones that I feel it. Now I'm about to finish parting these and finish off my hair. So I'm gonna go probably, I'm about to prop this up so y'all can see.
Look at her. Look at the woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a household, oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. Oh, I got something that I could lend you. Oh, a peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah. Let's make it happen, girl. I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I f*** your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm trying to keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude.
Okay, so this is the finished product.
all the I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school.
Hey, so it's the morning. I'm back for the night. I was done my appointment for 12:55. But I'm about to go return some stuff and the hair stuff. So, this is the work for her. Come on,
yeah. I know you feel me. Oh. I know you feel me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Huh. Girl, I know you feel me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, so much to live for, true, baby. Whoa. Let's not rush in.
Yes, I've been. Got my nails thing. This hype look. But, like, right here, it got a fur ball. So tomorrow, I'm about to make my appointment right now because tomorrow I'm going to get my eyebrows waxed. So I'll see y'all tomorrow. Okay, so this is the before. I'm about to do another vlog so y'all can see how the process goes. Okay, so I just made it back to my dorm. I got my eyebrows waxed. My first time getting my eyebrows waxed. It didn't even hurt. It was like, it was cool. But I did my hair. I got my nails done. And I got my eyebrows waxed. My birthday is tomorrow. Today is September 26th. My birthday is tomorrow, September 27th. I'm doing a video about me going skydiving for my birthday. That's not coming out until next week. Next Wednesday after my birthday. And yeah, so y'all go see my birthday when I go skydiving and then I get my nose pierced. That's it for this vlog. Make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Leave video ideas down in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching. Bye.